science rules.
How much of you like bread?
All bread.
Now imagine bread, lettuce, meat. What's a burger? Can you make a burger without technology? No, I don't think so.
Engineering is basically taking those concepts from math, from science, from technology, and bringing them all together in order to solve practical problems.
Math is important because it's involved in everything that we do.